What is the easiest way to learn Ruby on Rails?
I do not want this idea to go off the rails, but you do know Java Server Pages is a major rival to Ruby on Rails.
Ruby on Rails is still better for slapping together web-based apps. JSP is only worth the hassle of working with Java when you have millions of views per week.
You could try the RubyOnRails.org site's section on getting started. The guides even have an index.
So does every textbook I've had since second grade.
The RubyOnRails.org site has documentation on the subject.
It is also weak documentation, full of holes and inaccuracies from not getting updated for months or years after each Ruby on Rails version release.
I can see where reading documentation by the programmers, who release new software versions that regularly break the old code, is a cause for concern. I will say it is enough to install the Ruby Gems packaging system and related software.
I might as well read the user guide and hope to learn something from it.
Try ruby-lang.org for documentation on the Ruby language itself, which is better than the Ruby on Rails site that focuses on the framework. It has tutorials on editing Ruby in your browser and translating from other languages to Ruby.
And somewhere is the classic Hello World program in Ruby.
Just ask the ruby-lang.org community. It is not nearly as pretentious as Linux, or as incomprehensible as PHP's.
They are just like herding cats. But I wonder if the solution is simply searching YouTube and hoping to find good material.
Go to resrc.io for their list of free Ruby programming books. It has free versions of everything, including Learn Ruby the Hard Way.
I said I wanted the easy way.
Reading free ebooks is an easy way, regardless of the title. They even have a Code Academy interactive tutorial and Ruby in 20 minutes tutorial available for downloads.
I'd love to learn it in as little as 20 minutes.
You won't learn the language in only 20 minutes, no matter how much hype there is for how easy it is. You might like the unofficial Ruby guide at resrc.io, or try the Just Enough Ruby to Get By book.
That's enough to get started with.
You'll learn a lot by searching for the answers to your questions on Stack Overflow, but avoid repeating existing questions. Or you'll get lectured for not searching the massive brain in the sky first.
Google?
Stack Overflow's site search. But if you're just starting out, the tryruby.org site is not a bad starting place.
As long as it is not the wrong starting place.
So listen to some of the podcasts of the Ruby Show for how to use the language, discussions on Ruby security and new releases of the language. Or watch the Railscasts on railscasts.com, though some of them require a subscription.